The situation at Kalugonde police now. So the police are trying to go back because the situation is getting worse. You can see that they are all rising back to Agulueri side. They are all rising back to Agulueri side. Go the soldiers. They are rising back. They are rising back now. As you can see, they are rising back. They are rising back. There are serious fights here between Agulueri and Umuleri. If you can see it, they are throwing stones to each other. They are trying to destroy things to each other. They are throwing stones to Agulueri people from Umuleri side. So the police, they are now running away. Both the army, they are now running away. So if you can contact anybody to calm the situation down. I'm reporting from Onitsha branch, Anya Agulueri. They are destroying their Agulueri signboards. You can see there now, they are pulling down the signboards of Agulueri, which they put. They are pulling the signposts down. So this is the situation now. I'm in the side of Agulueri police. They are putting lights. You can see smoke coming out from one of Agulueri people's house there. Found a moon on the Agulueri. Anya Agulueri, I'm one man reporter from the channel. I'm on a. If I be easy, I go belly. Get na no mongalago. Ikaabu ozo yago. I'm with no belly obayala. Them wearing that, them even that Agulueri. No cause for alarm. The police they take over. So, on a patrol, I can make sure everywhere that this flag comes. So, no cause for alarm for none. On your own, I'm going to go in the. I'm going to go to the police.